Those strong winds have left debris along trails and recreational sites in the Carson National Forest. The hardest hit areas are around Taos and Red River, including in the Williams Lake area, the Red River Ski Area, and Taos Ski Valley. The Forest Service says there are several trees down, making roads and trails impassable. They say the ski areas are open, but crews are still cleaning up. People are asked to be on the lookout for trees that are still standing, but damaged as they could fall.